Hello everyone and peace be upon you all. This is Riddix One. Welcome to another video game, and here, as you can see, this is the new game that I've told you to stay in tune for it. This is the amazing Watch Dogs 2. Yeah, that's the amazing Watch Dogs 2. Welcome to another game. Welcome to the gameplay of this amazing game. The game is installed, complete. It's ready to rock. And let's do it. Let's have a shot on this game and let's have a look on this extraordinary game. So go straight to the new game. Here we go. Please, before we go through to the game, don't forget to please subscribe and like, smash that like button and share with your friends. Make this channel vibrate and let's fly towards the sky and let's make it a very popular channel, gaming channel. And of course, with your support, we will build a very, very, very nice channel with amazing skills. Let's go straight to the game. I know I don't want to bore you with all my talks. This is will be the first hour of Watch Dogs 2. Yeah, let's do it. All right, continue. Why is that? Is that like a skull, or what do you call that? Skull man? Skull bones? Or he's just falling in the ground? That's a bit funny. The background is all these buildings, all this. This is really a strategy game, as you know, guys. This is a hacking game that the hero or watchdog using some hacking systems, some hacking tools. You will be amazed to see how many hacking tools he's using to go through the security doors, to open the locks, to go through the controlling system. This is just an amazing hacking game and absolutely amazing. I think it's Francisco in the USA, and this man here, as you can see, he's a thief. He's a big thief. Our mission, should you choose,
is to bypass Bloom security doors and get inside. Then
I see.
And erase your personal CTOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit, and I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to set the mood. Hope you like it.
Alright. Let's get straight to the game. Let's move in. Oh, so just showing me what to do right now. I think I will have to press Alt-3 to jump and climb. Man, R2 to get to the ladder. Oh, someone is there. Wow. Going straight to the game. Amazing. Dun dun dun. I want, like as you can see, I'm just getting through the camera right now. Security corps. Is there? I'm going through that door. So I think I need to take over those two guys. I don't know, either kill them or just pass through them. I'm just gonna sneak over that guy. the hell?
You're under arrest. Watch your back.
Oh shit. I'm just terrible right now. I don't know what to do. Oh shit. That was just terrible start actually. Still like don't get me wrong guys. Forgive me for any inconvenience. I might look rubbish playing this game. This is my first time at all. I still have no idea which buttons should I press and all this stuff. Probably I need to shoot that guy on the head. Yeah. That's it. Yeah, he's sleeping now. Does he got anything on him? No? Oh god. Damn, I need to climb. Oh shit. This guy is behind. Kill the bastard. Kill the piece of shit. Alright, I think I'm approaching the door. There's still another guy there. But no problem. Piece of shit. He's going to shoot me. Pick up that. I don't know what the hell is that, but anyway. Let's continue our mission. Cool. Run! What are you heading for? There's nobody there. Just get through that door. What do I need to do? I see. Says press R to flow data flow to the closest circuit terminal. So I guess I need to go here over there. Climb, man. Yep, that's the one. That's the things that needs to be hacked. Man, that I want to open. Oh, that was cool. Electronic door hack to open or close. Is it open now?
Spread out.
Yep. Yep. Done.
You're wasting your time.
Successfully. What do you mean I'm wasting my time?
In.
Of course I am in.
Gotcha.
You silly.
So that's him.
No, that's not
He's
him.
Got a gun.
That's.
Is that a problem?
That's his imitation.
Well,
stupid.
Why you keep me around, right?
Idiot woman.
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late.
So he was.
He's in.
Watching
Already.
Me, actually. That's ridiculous.
No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens. Video games.
It's not just any alien.
Huh.
Kyle's having a problem with their phone.
What the hell are they? What is that using? Is that a kind of tool? You? What the hell is that?
It's retro.
The home domain awareness hacker?
Retro. Yes. I am retro the hacker.
Yeah, I never listened.
Anything down here? Anything needs to be done? Hacked? I don't know. Anyway, locate and require the access key. Press R to toggle talk cameras. Alright. Shit. What now? Shut down the server town. The hell, I think I need to go through. Somewhere else. Damn. Oh, it's not open. What are you doing? What shall I do? Kinda stuck. Find the access key. Where is the damn access key? Oh, this is pissing me off right now. Shit. Does this guy got something on him? How am I supposed to go there? How am I supposed to go there? Totally lost. Shit! I'm getting pissed off. Oh no. What kind of game is this? I can't go out. Hold on, what do I need to do? Oh my god, this is the worst start ever. I know, sorry guys, I might be annoying you right now. Sorry, I'm really sorry, I might be an idiot right now. Damn, I'm trying all the buttons. Nothing seems to work. Nothing him. Is this left working? No. What do I need to do with this laptop? At least there's some donuts here with a coffee machine. Can sit there and enjoy my donuts. The hell, honestly, are you serious? Wow. What shit. Absolutely shit. Supposed to go through that door. But how? Absolutely. Shit. How long should I stay here? I'll be back in a second, guys. Yep. Sorry about that. Let's see the options. Let's see the settings. Gameplay. Normal, that's fine. Audio on languages. Subtitles on. Lovely. Alright, everything sounds to be good. Let's have a look in this camera. As you can see, you can take pictures of whatever is here. I don't know. Still kind of stuck over here. Something is wrong. This guy's income is really high. He's earning about 102,000. It's a lot of money. As you can see, still struggling over here. Doesn't have nothing. No, something is wrong. Damn, I hate to admit that, but I probably need to reload my last checkout. This has been ridiculous. Absolutely, getting stuck in the first gameplay. Come on, man. Please open. Damn. Yes, how I'm supposed to go there? I know what do you mean. What is wrong with you? Oh my god. This is becoming... What are you doing, piece of shit? I don't know. I'm just giving up. I don't know what to do right now. I swear, guys. I'm giving up. Yep. I am giving up. Create the main menu. I'm such a loser, yeah, I hate to admit that, but actually I am. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea how to open that damn door. So it's just, I feel like it's just ridiculous to continue. I might try again, but later on, after I done, I've done, of course, some research in the YouTube and see how to unlock the damn door and to continue our absolutely first mission that I got stuck on it. We didn't even start yet. Oh, damn. Piece of shit. I'm really annoyed. Problem is I can't go back. She's annoying me more. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'll be back once I figure how to open that damn door. I'm just gonna go alone, to be honest, like on YouTube. I'm such an idiot. Thank you for watching. Wait for me. See you next video.